I think you're the best proof having muscles without eating food or without feeding meat, eating meat.
Well, some of the fittest people I've ever seen, like physically, don't eat meat and are vegan actually. So like, I don't think there's really an argument when people say that you need meat to, you know, to be strong and to have the protein and stuff. Because like, I've seen people with ridiculous bodies and physique who don't eat meat. So. Yeah, they're the proof.
And there are so many people on the chat right now that want us to wrestle with our arms. Who's stronger, the vegan guy or the vegetarian girl?
Oh.
Do we want to do this?
Yeah, I will let you win because I want to prove
that
vegan
you don't
strong.
Have to, don't. Also, ihr habt gerade gefragt im Chat auf joyce.de, wer also jetzt stärker ist, der Veganer mit seinen Muskeln oder die Vegetarierin? Okay, you have to use this. Okay. Okay, auf drei. Okay. Eins, zwei, three. Ellie, you do have real... Damn. Okay, we have to go into the commercial break. This is kind of embarrassing for me. Wir müssen in die Werbung. Bis gleich.